family, my friends, my teammates, my competitors.
Brady and model Giselle Bundchen finalized their divorce this past fall. She was picked 199th in the 2000 draft by the New England Patriots, behind six other quarterbacks, three kickers, and a punter.
Thank you guys for allowing me to live my absolute dream.
Tom Brady has signed a deal with Fox as a TV analyst once he retires. I'm Ed Donahue.
Oh, and the amount of money that he's going to earn doing this stuff on TV for Fox is just astronomical. I mean, I forget what the actual figure is. Something like $300 million in 10 years or something like that.
Like
$30
million a year. I don't think he's a contract like that.
I mean, he's going to make this just unbelievable. Not that he needs any more money coming in. He's, well, he did get divorced, so he may need some extra cash. That can be kind of rough on you, even if you have a lot of money. So, Tom Brady is retiring from work, and I know a lot of people say, he should have retired last year. No, I don't think he should. I've learned in my life that we most regret the things we don't do. And if Tom Brady thought he had one more year in, and if fans thought they had one more year at Tom Brady, then he should have come back and shown that, okay,
not that easy, and now he knows it's time to go.
The way he left last year, he wasn't sure if it was time to go. And so that satisfaction of knowing that now it's time to go. 45 years old, 7 Super Bowls. The guy is the GOAT. And I just think it's time now. But it wasn't time last year. It felt like he had one more year anyway. And he showed through that year, this past year, that it is time to go. That's cool. I don't regret him. I don't think it was probably a good decision. All right. If you do want to join us for comment this afternoon, the Open Our Jewelers Talking Text line is 504-260-1870. One of the credible aspects of our show is coming up. It comes up every Wednesday afternoon. It's SOTA Money Trends with WWL with Memory Bank. That's going to be coming up next. And then we've got a lot to talk about this afternoon. So hang on.